Our spelling frog, Wordy, is sad. His garden is very empty. Please help him. You can do this by spelling words right. After you spell words right, something will grow in the garden. Keep spelling until the entire garden is filled with flowers. Make Wordy very happy. Good luck!